Damn! He did that rage art hella fast. Shit. What's up, Gladimir? No rage art that time? I'm shocked. Finish it. Trying to finish her off. Let's go. Let's get it. Easy money. He's not getting hit by anything. He literally blocked everything. God damn. Max LaFlame, thanks for the follow. Appreciate that. Hope you're doing well. Wow. Oh, he was ready for that. He must know about my setups. Wow, he did that into that. I didn't even see that coming. Wasn't even expecting that. Katarina abusing 444. Even in those ranks, yeah, you'll see the scummiest playstyles on PlayStation ranked. People just do whatever it takes to win. Abusing strings doesn't matter. I'm not too sure of like the frames, honestly. I know I shouldn't be mashing when she's doing it though. So I try to just be holding back. I'm not really sure what the frames are though. So risky. Really? At point blank range? You must be really bold. Is that guaranteed? This bitch, man. Hold that, biatch. Wish Paul had a 13 frame poke. Yeah, I know. Ain't easy, Manolo. Trust me, it ain't easy, bro. I'm sweating like crazy. What the fuck? The damage from the rage drive is so broken. Can't tell you how many times I get hit by that damn rage drive. Fuck Katarina, say it louder for the people in the back. Say it louder for the people in the back, Tay. Please. I don't think they heard you. god, he just keeps pressing. Doesn't respect me being in rage at all. Still gonna keep pressing. Damn. Just mixes me up non-stop. Like, I'm trying to play, I have to play conservative but aggressive at the same time. Like, yeah, I'm trying to finish her off, but I can't be too reckless or else I get hit with her fucking rage drive. This is where it starts. This is where it starts. The bullshit. One move. Look at this shit, man. That's all it takes, one move. Am I dead? Probably. It's the pressure. It's really the pressure. That's what's killing me. Non-stop pressure. I appreciate it now. I hate dealing with people that play like so aggressive. That's my weakness. Dealing with people who just play mad OD. Play hella aggressive. I will forever hate that. I know it's a mash fest in Tekken 8. See how far away that reached me? No sidewall though. I can't get hit by the sidewall though. Yeah, great. He's doing it on purpose to fucking fuck with me. Wow. The hard part is getting the lead, though. Against this fucking drug addict. Katarina players never seen a struggle a day in their life. You don't play on a hit stick, you be death fisting your buttons. Yeah, you got to sometimes, man. Yeah, my mic picking up a lot of the audio because it's like right in front of me. I can't make any mistakes, can I, playing this bitch? Huh. Can't make any mistakes. Oh my God, man. Punishes that every time. I'm not even finishing it. I'm just doing a back one check. And he's still ducking it and launching it. Thank God, Jesus Christ. This bitch is so annoying to fight. That's funny, LOL, doesn't sound bad. I just never heard a controller like that before. Truth be told, I need to get a new controller. I feel like in some cases my inputs will be coming out. I mean, it's not bad, but I've been using this controller for a long ass time. A lot of Tekken, so it's probably about time I get a new one at some point. But I guess for now it's okay. It's my old reliable controller. how does one get gains with the legendary Black Paul? Appreciate it, man. All you gotta do is be a follower, and if I'm doing casual matches, you know, just send me an invite. Nothing fancy. No. As long as you're a follower in the hurdle game, that's all that really matters to me. Wow, I'm dead. What's up, though, Future Beats? He tried it. Her long ass legs. She can reach me from like 6 feet away. Need to play other Pauls and get better. I feel you, man. I want to be up there with you, One Punch Man. Practice makes perfect, you know what I mean? So hard to like open her up. He's for ducking. What? You really just threw that out of nowhere? Hold that key charge. She just threw a mean ass unblockable out of nowhere. Stunner, you taking notes? You taking notes from this Katarina? She isn't mashing enough? Shoot. I'll be damned. I'm trying to do a death this, really. gonna hurt. Wow, her long ass legs clip me. I knew she was gonna grab me or do something. Damn! Damn! Send her packing! Send her packing! Get out of here! She was done! She was done after that. She went no more. She said, I'm good. You got it, Hurdle Gang. You got it.